Hi, I'm Francois Desjardins, and founding director of the EILab, which is an idea that started about 6 years ago. And it basically came about from a study that we were doing when we were trying to see how users interacted with certain computer software, certain environments, learning environments, so on and so forth. And from using cameras and tripods and microphones that didn't really work well, we wanted to create an actual space that would be set up and that would have the infrastructure to allow us to record not just the individual's face, but record everything that came off of a device, a screen, be able to record what was happening on the table around the device, as well as being able to record and automatically analyze facial expressions and facial reactions to the different things that would be occurring on the screen. So this is basically what the EILab initially was designed for.